Jordan Eberle seals the deal for Seattle in game four, and this series is now tied at two. What a game in Seattle.